Welcome back to Sunday Night Heat. Earlier tonight, in an encounter backstage, the Mean Street Posse had some fatherly advice for Funaki.
We're your daddy. All right?
Get it straight.
Keep going.
Hey, here's your daddy.
Funaki wasn't about to back down from the posse, so Funaki sent his interpreter to deliver a message to the Greenwich foes.
He wants to challenge you to a match.
Which one of us?
All of you. Handicap.
But Funaki had one more order of business to tend to before meeting the posse in the ring.
He want you for protection.
What kind of protection?
From posse.
We've got a brawling special. But that's going to cost you a lot of money.
I'm charging them a lot more because they got a lot of money.
Yeah.
Okani?
Hi.
You got Okani? Sit down. We're going to talk.
Sit right there.
Tell us what you need.
Sure.
Well, we're set here on Heat for the Mean Street Posse in a handicap match against Funaki. We saw Funaki meeting with the Acolyte Protection Agency, speaking to Farouk in Japanese.
Yeah, and Michael, I'm not so sure the posse is aware of Funaki's meeting with the APA.
Handicap match is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, at a combined weight of 766 pounds, Rodney, Pete Guest, and Joey Abs, the Mean Street Posse.
When Funaki initially made the challenge against the posse, Kevin, I believe that the posse were going to pick up their first victory ever here on Heat tonight. But knowing that Funaki's meeting with the APA right now, I don't know if that's the case. Snickers presents WrestleMania live Sunday, April 2nd from Arrowhead Pond in Anaheim, California. Hungry? Grab a Snickers.
Boy, and WrestleMania is just 4 weeks away. The countdown is on. Can't wait to get to Southern California.
And our opponent making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 201 pounds, Funaki.
Fans from 38 states, 11 countries, including Japan, 5 Canadian provinces will all flock to WrestleMania. And Michael, yesterday tickets went on sale for WWF Access, the fan festival the weekend of WrestleMania in Anaheim's Convention Center.
It's going to be a great event. I'll be there. You'll be there as well. And folks, we want to remind everyone in Indianapolis this coming Wednesday, big WWF live event. Tickets will be honored from the show back in January that was postponed. And also, tickets went on sale today, Kevin, for our next big event at Madison Square Garden in New York City. And what an event it was this past Monday night, Raw from the Garden.
It certainly was special. And to hear the Foley chants echoing throughout the hallowed halls of MSG one last time.
Covered by Joey Abs, hooks the leg and a kick out after two.
Well, I mean, what's going through Funaki's mind right now? I mean, he's facing all three members of the Mean Street Posse. Rodney, Joey, Pete Gass are just going to look to dissect this young man.
Well, Posse looking for their first victory ever here in the World Wrestling Federation. And if you're a betting man, you got to put your money on him. Funaki in trouble earlier on. I still cannot believe, Kevin, that Mick Foley is gone here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Reality sinking into all of us, and I'm sure it's sinking into him as well.
And Rodney dismantling Funaki in the ring.
What a great career, though. There's no amount of praise you can give a man like Mick Foley for 15 years for what he gave of himself and what he gave to all the fans.
But life goes on in the World Wrestling Federation as Pete Gass makes the tag. And tomorrow night, Raw comes to you, 9 o'clock, 8 Central, right here on USA. Yeah! And look at Gass. And will the Civil War, will the power struggle continue between Stephanie McMahon Helmsley and her brother Shane?
There is no way to win a Civil War, Michael. And we know that the collision course is set between Triple H and The Big Show for WrestleMania. It's 4 weeks away, but what's going to happen on the road to WrestleMania?
And we also know that The Rock will not be in the main event at WrestleMania.
But The Rock will be at WrestleMania. And along the way to that event, I have a feeling The Rock, basically, with nothing to lose now, it's going to look to ruin the lives of all parties involved.
Look at this, though. Look out. Double team.
Oh!
Wait a minute. Uh-oh.
I think the Acolyte Protection Agency speaks just enough Japanese, Michael.
The deal was consummated. Here comes Farouk and Bradshaw, and the posse are being dismantled by the APA. A business deal was struck between Funaki and the Acolytes, and it's paying dividends. In this matchup,
it couldn't happen to three nicer Greenwich creeps.
This handicap matchup
no disqualification. And the Acolyte Protection Agency doing a number on the posse. Oh, what are they going to do here? Wait a minute. Oh, man. Funaki with the cover. It's over. The APA.